everyone to the Rotunda Dance Series. We appreciate you being here at these three monthly performances. It's made possible by a partnership with World Arts West, reproduced in San Francisco at the Dance Festival. The auditions start this weekend over at the Palace of Fine Arts, every day, Saturday, Sunday, and then next weekend, free for kids. If a child in your life, please bring the child. You can come in and out every 10 minutes, and only $10 for adults. Coming in and out all day long. Our partner on this program is Dancers Group, and I'd like to introduce their director, Wayne Hazard.
Thank you for joining us today. We would like to acknowledge that today's performance is being performed on the traditional lands of the Ohlone people. We have this monthly series with World Arts West in partnership with Grants of the Arts and this beautiful space, San Francisco City Hall. So thanks for joining us today. In December, we have Nicaragua Danza, December 1st, so come back and join us for that.
You are in for a real treat today. For those of you that have been coming, you know that normally we split this around, you sit here and they dance there. It's pretty tricky to dance on staircase, but today we have one of the great master dancers living here in the United States. We have with us Charya Burt, and Charya Burt's Cambodian dancers. And this group is one of the veteran dance groups, certainly in the Bay Area, but really a beacon for everyone in this nation. See what's possible. Incredible cultural bearers working hard to keep this breathtaking cultural tradition alive. So please join me in welcoming with great pleasure Charya Burt and Cambodian Dance.
Good afternoon. Before I perform, I would like to say thank you to World Art West and to dancing group for presenting us and to technical crew for helping and to especially to my dancers and to my dear husband Robert, production manager. And we will begin our program with the second prayer to ask ancestral spirits for